frighten me.
Some people know their heart the minute true love starts.
Some people read a lot of books.
I like books. Some people simply know when true love says hello.
Some folks are taken in by curly locks and princely looks.
Oh, he does have princely looks. We agree on that one.
Right. Oh, and by the way, what color eyes does he have? All I'm saying is when you go to climb a mountain, you just don't jump to the top.
If it's true love, you can.
They're scaling and scrambling, and too many steps we're counting, and the work doesn't stop.
Maybe for you.
Love's not an easy climb, you have to take your time.
You get a whole life, that's the plan.
That's not a plan. Love's not a thing you get, it's work and tears and sweat.
So says a sweaty, smelly mountain man.
Oh, what do you know about love? What do you know about love? What do you know about love? What do you know about love?
Have you even kissed a girl? I mean a human girl?
Oh. What do you know about anything, anything, anyone with half a brain would have worn some winter gear?
Anyone with half a life would have one friend who's not a deer.
I do! Any fool who jumps along is gonna bang their head.
Any fool who doesn't jump right now is probably gonna end up dead.
Whoa!
Like I said. To point out that we've come a good long way here, and that you're, wow, really strong.
I left a lot of ice. You saved my life just now. I guess I gotta stay here. My first impression was wrong.
And see, he's nice.
That jump was really brave.
Your catch was quite a save.
You've got some guts.
You've got some brains.
Thanks. With miles and miles to go, I guess it's nice to know that I can trust you. Though the question still remains, what do you know about love? Just be careful. What do you know about love?
Have a little faith.
At least we know one thing. This trip should be interesting. What do you know?